That move was illegal, I'm afraid, mate. Return the position, give it back. Okay, red flag, mate, red flag. No overtaking, please. We'll see you in the pit lane. Play this right, we can get a nice advantage here. Let's have a think about how we handle the rest of this. We'll be getting underway in just a moment. Stand by. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Now enabled. Safety car, safety car. No overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Okay, watch your pace. We've been informed the safety car is out. There appears to have been an issue with multiple stock vehicles on the track. Let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Okay, clear. get past, make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. Gap to the car ahead is 2.7 seconds. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 3.6 seconds. Drivers just completed a pass for the lead of this race. Gap ahead, please. 2.7 seconds. side concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. To your teammate ahead is 3.9 seconds. Of fuel remaining. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 3.5 seconds. Let's go. Final lap. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left.
The performance on the track today, a well-deserved victory. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
I really feel the track layout combined with the track temperatures we saw today suited their car. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature, and the driver did a great job managing that as well. They just look so comfortable out there. It's like anything, it always looks so easy when it all just clicks.
Welcome then to the podium, our top three drivers. What a great effort from them today in a very difficult race. Well, it wasn't the best weekend for our championship leader, and their advantage at the top has been reduced. Well, after an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
It's an interesting one today. On balance, I think I have to call out Alexander Albon. A really solid drive from him today, and one that he and his team should be proud of.
And it's another title in the bag for Red Bull, after a long and hard-fought season. They've built an astonishing car this year, and the glory they'll be taking back to Milton Keynes is fully deserved. Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.